Well, I mean, authors aren't obligated to write books on time.
But, see, that's the problem. Now he's apparently working on a video game with a Japanese developer from Software who made the Dark Souls series. So, hey, man, more to you. But anyways, let's go back to more Super Smash Bros. Action here at Hollywood Action Tuesdays.
Alrighty, HMO and Bacon4Life. Let's see how this goes down. Is it like N, the Pokemon Master, but are you playing Ken? But anyways, here we go. I'm not gonna lie. This is the first time I've ever commentated a Ken match. I'm actually really excited to see what he can do for us.
Yeah, we have the other Ken main that I can think of right now is Brosen X from Vegas. He doesn't show up to many locals as often, but when he does, he usually does particularly well. You know? And? No, I know Brosen X, who mains the same character.
Yo, be real with you. Have you ever seen a Ken?
I have. I know Bacon Master. He was here like the other hat.
All right, but here we go.
And y'all were sleeping.
I mean, okay, so far what it looks like is just that Ken's hitboxes are so meaty, they last longer than they look, and they have a little bit of better range against Inkling. That's what it's looking like.
What I was told,
I'm not even sure what's going on here.
What I was told, the differences between Ken and Ryu, they're about relatively the same. The thing about Ken, though, is that he has multi-hits, so if they were potentially to do it like a Ditto, Ken and Ryu, Ken would win because he has multi-hits. He's very true to his style, right, where he, like, his Tatsumaki and his Shoryu, it has a multi-hit, and they're just strong overall in general. So
yeah, and that medium Shoryu, that's going to be able to take out that stock relatively early, so we'll have to see what else this character has up his sleeve. I mean,
I like the – so one of the things that Brosen X did tell me about how the character works is you can't really get much off of focus attack canceling. You're just able to do it and then get out of it. The only way that you can use it as well is, like, for a landing option. So if you're going to go for it, just do it, and then that's it.
Mm-hmm. Alrighty. This Ken is actually doing pretty solid job right now. I mean, he's just on the chase. I mean, he doesn't have to worry about cross-ups because he's just always correctly facing the right direction afterwards. So then he's just using that to his advantage and then continuing to pull onto the aggressive here.
Rapid jab. That's one of those things about Inkling that, like, I feel that it's not tilting, but it's also what makes Inkling such a great character is your jab causes ink in which you're able to do more damage and get kills like that. Right.
I think it was dead either way.
Yeah. I'm just saying, like, the fact that you're able to get ink and then do more damage overall on time, like, it's a pretty big factor.
Yep. All right. Great power shoot. Yeah. I think just in general, I feel like Bacon4Life is just kind of scared in general. He's like, oh god, it's a Ken.
Yeah.
And second of all, it's like, how do I approach this character? And then he's taking advantage of that. Yes, medium Shoryu too. The tip of it will be able to kill as well.
Mm-hmm.
And that's it so far.
Heavy Shoryu is the one you guys see with fire. Medium Shoryu has a decent range. Still kills. And low Shoryu is the weakest one of the three.
Yeah.
It's usually, like, sorry.
Go ahead.
It's usually the one where you want to do with, like, out of shield sometimes.
Mm-hmm. It looks like N has been doing so many parries. I feel like he just understands and knows. It's like a traditional Street Fighter character too. It's like if you misplace your move or if you just misspace something, then you can get blown up really easily.
Here
we go. Trying to go in for a big punish, but doesn't get anything off.
I respect they try to go for falling hard fair, and at that point that would have led to another. I think it's back air that would have been the trick.
Oh, I think he's just trying to play with his food at this point. He's trying to go for another focus attack afterwards, trying to loop him up.
I see it though, because a lot of Inklings like to go for back air or landing there and then go for a grab like that. So he kind of was amounting to the fact that how Bacon4Life might be playing.
Yeah, I think he's playing with his food. He had like three opportunities to try and get the stock, and he tried to go for the Shoryu just immediately out of there. Not going for anything right now. He gets down tilts, but then doesn't set up afterwards.
Oh, that was really big, but not pay through. No shield poke either. The shield's still a little healthy. A forward tilt, though. That did some extra damage on the shield. Got him off the stage. Used the fireball, sets up the low recovery. Looking for spacing here, and I respect the side of the heavy Shoryu.
All right, let's see what he tried to do. Okay, the back air comes out. No forward smash, though. Oh, and that Hadouken was probably supposed to be a Shoryuken.
Yeah.
Didn't quite work out there. And the back air, that'll do it.
All the way from the ledge. Immediately coming right back into it. And with game one in his hands. Some people don't like this Ken color alternate. Some people just like the Daigo Ken, the white gi. But I'm not going to lie, the turquoise, the dark, what's the color again? I think it's turquoise. The sea green. It's kind of a pretty good color, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, I think it's all right. All right, but here we go.
It's kind of crazy, though, that I do miss, like, some people are like in Smash 4, like, oh, Ken, Ryu is so broken, it's just really hard to execute. But I do miss the proper Shotokan character representation. Like, it's really great that we have Street Fighter, two great Street Fighter characters out here. They just lack time and representation, for sure. 3, 4, 2,
Alrighty, here we go. We're going to a smaller stage on Smash, so I feel like this can benefit either character, really.
Yep.
But there's a little bit less space for Ken to like kind of wait and see what type of option Bacon4Life's going for. But we'll have to see how it goes down.
Yeah, of course, if you guys are wondering what this color for Ken is, it is based off the Violent Ken color scheme from Ultra Street Fighter 4. Sorry, Ultra Street Fighter 2 and SNK versus Street Fighter Chaos. Classic game. Anyways, back to it.
Well, we got the strings coming in. Not able to get anything afterwards, so get a little bit of corner carry. And he's still got the positioning, but just rolls through. He's fine.
He sees that platform there, and that's one of those things about Smash Bros. It's got a mono plot, so a lot of character. And that singular platform is pretty big. It's essentially like having two battlefield platforms just going together. Watch the landing here, and unfortunately, that's why I'm telling you, man. Watch the landing. Came a little bit too hot. At that point, your opponent had the whip punish on you the minute you went for an aerial.
I think in general, it looks like that when Bacon4Life has the shield pressure going, then he's able to get something started, because most of the time, he's not able to do anything on a shield until everything's too slow. That time, he's going to work out, and he's going to get Medium Shoryu 2 on the tip of it. But otherwise, it's been very difficult for him to really do anything out of shield. He tries to go for like dash attack or up tilt or down tilt, but they're just a little bit too slow, and then N gets out of there scot-free.
I do like how they were able to work Ken Ryu to be more in line with their Street Fighter selves, or they're always like always facing the opponent kind of deal.
Man, what move is that even? Is that fair?
That is heavy fair.
Okay. Yeah, that heavy fair, his legs are just going super high. It looks very interesting. And you think, set it up into a Shoryu, but not quite. There we go. Not quite going to get the kill, though.
It's actually classic in Street Fighter 2 to go for, like, medium high to Shoryu cancel.
How did he get back?
Here it is.
Yep, there we go. Finally, he's in that first game, he was really landing those down tilts, but didn't confirm into the Shoryu afterwards. But this time, we're seeing that, yes, he can confirm it. And the focus attack. What does he go for here? Into the up tilt, into the jab, to forward tilt the nair. 63% already. That was crazy off of one focus attack. That was crazy.
And at that point, like, focus attack, you have to make sure your opponent's right in front of you. You can't have that little bit of distance you used to have in Smash 4. All right, use the Tatsumaki to come back on stage. Nice, even rolls along with, and I'm sorry, with Bacon4Life, because he knew he had him pressured. There's only one place he might have felt safe.
Another focus attack. Not enough to do the drag down. Yep, oh, but another Shoryu too, and that'll do it.
That's pretty big. And it's really good that he's been going for the focus attack with the ledge, especially for the high recovery. You being Inkling yourself, like, but Inklings love to go for backer at the ledge, right? Because that's such great implementation. It's pretty little disjointed, right? It's really fast. And then you can just go ahead and get the stage to yourself. Mm-hmm. But for N, he knew, like, okay, if he has that one common